The Summer Science Symposium is an event at the end of the summer. We're in week 10 now, an entire full term extra for these students. They help us do our research, and this is the showcase of all the work they've done. We have a diversity of talks today. Chemists, physicists, biologists, also computer science. Henry is studying a phenomenon that uses lasers to interact with matter and actually change the physical properties of that matter with the light. He has a really great analogy he uses in his talk. He talks about transition lenses, you know, where you have sunglasses that then become clear when you walk into a building.
This is my first presentation to a large audience, and it's the first time that I've been presenting on something that I'm really, you know, one of two or three people in the room who knows the most about it.
Henry's doing science that has never been done before, seeing new things that the human race has never seen before.
Professor O'Leary and I have a very good relationship. You know, the very first day she wanted to know what I wanted to call her, and, you know, I've been calling her Shannon ever since. So it's little things like that that, you know, make going to work a little bit easier.
I'm really proud of Henry and all the work he's done. I want to say good job and keep it up.